Qu'est-ce qu'elle fait? Je comprends rien du tout. C'est comme les échecs. Hein.
So they think about this one is the office, this one, that one is for teaching room, for classroom.
Ok, donc ici c'est l'office, hein, le bureau, et là, là derrière les salles de cours de l'organisation Irrawaddy. So you need funds to finish it.
Yeah.
Yes. Donc ils ont besoin de fonds pour terminer. Réfection de ces locaux. En fait, ils ont besoin de 5000 bahts par mois, qui correspond à peu près à 120 euros. Donc voilà la somme dont ils auraient besoin. Enfin, pour l'instant, leurs projets sont bloqués. Ils sont restreints vraiment au minimum. Voilà donc ce qui est pour l'instant un poulailler. Demande à être refait pour devenir vraiment une salle, des salles de cours. Il suffit de 120 euros par mois, c'est-à-dire 1200, 1400 euros par an. Enfin, seulement, c'est déjà une somme, mais voilà à peu près les chiffres.
But if this is normally this supports
yes.
in every houses in the okay. whole camps, but the classroom, the private school. Did not support.
Okay. Yeah. For the first year, they did not support.
Yeah.
But why?
No, this is, I think, there are maybe some kind of the legislation. So maybe they don't have enough for supporting so every accessory.
Okay, so you said the biggest camp
is
in Thailand is Mela.
Mela.
Yeah.
And it has 60,000 people.
Yeah.
And you can you go there or not?
Yeah, we can.
Ah, you can go there.
But
also
only in 1 week.
I can stay only a week.
Yeah, we have to take permission from the camp commander.
Yes, to leave.
Yeah.
Yes.
To leave. Mm-hmm. For only 7 days.
So in this camp, the majority of people are Buddhist.
Buddhist
in this
yeah.
camp.
Yeah,
yes. Yeah. In the bigger camp, Christians.
Christian. Majority. Okay. Also, the camp that you saw on the way is. Also,
Christian.
Ça va aller. Hein.
Je
sais pas ce qu'il dit, mec. Hein.
J'étais malade là. J'espère que ça va aller maintenant.
Christian,
yeah.
Mm.
But the same country from Burma.
So Ashin, you learn some French in Rangoon.
Yeah, in Rangoon.
Une alliance française.
C'est
la guerre. What year?
Only
8 months.
For 8 months. Yes. Yeah. What date?
In 2004.
Okay. The internet cafe, the owner of the internet cafe. Okay. Du charbon. Where does the coal come from? The coal.
This is from the TPPC, you know. TPPC is one of the NGO given Russia, like this kind of thing, but not this one.
Not the wood, yeah, just the coal.
Yeah, the coal. Yeah.
Okay, so how much for one family?
3 kilo per person.
For 1 week?
For 1 person.
For 1 person. For 1 month.
For 1 month.
Yeah.
3 kilo.
3 kilo.
So how much is one of this? Is this 3 kilo? Donc ce charbon de bois là, so they use this for, the, when it's dry, so they are drying it now, yeah, and then you can cook with it.
They green and crush, and then they make powder, you know.
Okay, like, that powder, okay.
Yeah, with the, you know.
They grind it.
You know when you cook the rice, there is a liquid from the rice.
You go to Chiang Mai, I love it.
Okay.
Made in
Chiang Mai. Yes, made in Chiang Mai.
Ici c'est un magasin de location de CD.
These all are Chinese and Korean.
D'accord.
These
are des CD de
Chinese and Korean.
L'histoire en chinois et en coréen. Et en birman.
Oui,
English, this is Thai.
Japan.
Mm-hmm.
You got English, you got Japan.
No French.
Hey, I know you.
Yeah, yesterday.
Yes, yesterday. Yes.
Ah, quand c'est poussière. Et les vapeurs de gazole qui remontent. Donc là, mon ami et moi, donc on a mis notre masque spécial protection. Ah, ils sont très efficaces. En même temps, ça nous permet de respirer normalement. Et une ouverture spécialement conçue pour l'occasion.
Where are you going now?
I have to walk in my horse.
Ah, okay. Nice to see you again.
Yeah, nice.
So I'm with Ashen.
Yeah. How long will you live in here?
I don't know, tomorrow or the after tomorrow, I don't know how long. Nice to see you again.
Yeah, good luck.
Merci. A bientôt. Là, c'est notre ami de l'autre jour, là, dans le minibus. Hello.
Hello.
Une nonne.
Le Peter.
Du Bethel.
Peter Nut.
Pour ceux qui rêvent du Bethel en France, hein, nous sommes la majorité. Silencieuse. Ben, il y a de quoi faire. Hein. Donc venez ici et pour mâcher ces noix. Ça vous casse quelques dents en très peu de temps. Elle prépare.
Un
industriel. Donc elle met cette colle là, ce truc. Sur les feuilles, du tabac et la noix. Il n'y a plus qu'à amorcer la grenade, ça vous pète dans la bouche, après vous n'avez plus dedans. C'est des mini-grenades ces trucs-là, c'est très amer. Ça donne vomir, ça vaut le coup. Hein. Ça vous connaissez une fois dans sa vie. Entraînement de la danse. So you think he's a Myanmar soldier, yes?
Yeah.
Oh. So he fled from the army.
Yeah.
Yes. When?
In 2005.
2005, yes. In what company was he?
Oh, by Dharma, by Chibiakele.
Dharma, over. The man in the middle of the chima, Saudi, Saudi, Taka Tatajiho. Tijido, Kuma Savi, Saudi, 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 being tape when you look into Biare. Tari to Biare. နောက်ကျွန်တော်ကကျတော့ချက်ပြုတ်ရေးနဲ့ဒီမွေးမြူရေးနဲ့မှတာဝန်ယူရတယ်ဟုတ
်လေဒီကိုင်းဒီလာရ
က်ဟောထပ်ပြလာလာကျောင်းရအဲကျွန်တော်ငပြားဖြစ်ပြီးတော့ဆေးုံတရဆေးုံတရတဲ့အချိန်မှာထပ်ပြလာဘူးပထမထပ်ပြလာပြောမှာအချိန်ပဲနှစ်ခါထပ်ပြနှစ်ခါမိတယ်အခုထပ်ပြတဲ့ခါမှမိဘူးလွတ်လွတ်ရမှာ
တ
ော့ဆိုလိုတာဘာကြောင့်ထွက်ပြေးတယ်လဲပေါ့မလုပ်ချင်လို့လာပါရဲ့အဲ့တော့တမတော်မှာလုံးဝအချက်နေမကောင်းဘူးပေါ့ဆိုတော့တပည့်တစ်ပတ်မတရားကြီးဖိန
ှိပ်တယ်လေ so he doesn't want to be a soldier for long for long years so he doesn't want to live anymore that's why he left here
where did he come from
drive မှာဒီပေးပါရန
်ဆမ်မီတောင်မှာ
in southern Shan state
Southern Shan state. Mm. Yeah. And his family is there, still there.
See,
I have a brother. Oh, my brother, Changara, what's
your name?
Okay.
Changara,
Changara.
All his other family is in Rangu.
Ah.
So now he's been there. He's been there. He's been there. He's been there. He's been there.
So he doesn't. He didn't meet his other family. So he's dead too.
Just alone.
Yeah. He's dead alone.
Okay. Mm. So this is, you say this is, what is this?
This is rice.
Yes. Yeah. Well, so it's rice coming from Burma, yes?
Yeah, from Burma. But yeah, we are one of Russian organization which called TBBC.
Okay.
Time Burma Border Consortium.
Okay.
This is the Russian organization.
Okay.
That organization supports all refugees in China.
Really?
Yeah.
So they helped by this rice. They brought this rice.
Yeah, yes? they brought from I don't know from Bangkok or from I don't know. So he's one of the principal in Irrawaddy Association. He's from in Molami.
Mawi.
Molami.
South.
Molami is in not very far from down there.
South.
South.
South, yes.
Yes, southern, yeah.
Yes, south.
Yes, okay, I see.
Southern, yeah. Burma, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So when did he come to the camp?
In
2007.
So you came with your wife, children, or alone?
Yeah, he came here all together with children and wife.
If you have something to say, you want to say from yourself, from inside, to the...
By himself, he wanted to tell you about the Irrawaddy Association school. So he feeling very ill about the school is closed. So Irrawaddy school is closing right now.
So he has
done education principal in Mesot, and he has helped people who were suffering in their social society. So he have helped a lot in the social affair.
Donc encore des décorations pour les cérémonies.
Son.
Here's my son.
Ah,
here's my son.
His son. Okay. Hello, baby.
His name is Dashman.
Dashman.
Yeah.
Hop. Allez, les chaussures. Mosquito? Ah, il s'est fait piquer le pauvre.
Attends. La
So it's going to show me videos that are made here in the camp. So you said that when there are elections in Burma, they make makeshift video here to make fun of them.
Yeah, to make the joke. To make like a comedian. So this election is not election, just fake. Okay. So they're making joke. Or these the coming election is not for us.
I see.
This election is for the military. So they're talking many jokes in Burmese.
I see. Yeah, okay. One.
Yeah, you can take also.
Yes.
You want to white?
So he's very, very fat, the little boy. Yes, what happens?
Yes, because his mother is not fat as him. Because he eats a lot. His mother doesn't have anything to eat. Because he eats alone all the time, right?
It's so much, baby. Stop eating so much.
Like my son, isn't it? Yeah, this is this movie is celebrating water festival in this camp.
Okay.
Yeah, in summer.
Shan,
Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Shan, Sh
Là, c'est des vidéos de l'anniversaire de la révolution Safran. Un an après, donc la révolution ayant eu lieu en 2007, donc cette célébration a eu lieu en 2008. These monks all went to America.
Yes, they all gone.
Really?
Yeah.
Tous ces moines sont partis en Amérique.
Just
for showing.
Yeah, just for,
just for playing.
Yeah, now they could not play. Have a look.
Okay.
Yeah. It's so real. Oh, he's. This man, he's. You see?
Ah, yes. C'est lui qui joue le rôle du moine.
The soldier is his son.
The soldier is his son.
Yeah.
How many movies?
Six movies they have produced.
Okay.
Okay. Because for one setting, they cost lots of money.
Really?
Yeah, about 17,000 baht.
For how long?
For
one movie.
One movie, yeah.
So the movies are edited by the Democratic Voice of Burma.
No, Democratic Voice of Burma, okay. Which called DVB.
Yes, I've been on that site. Yes, I know. Yes, of course. Yes, they are based in Norway. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, and also the TV is based there.
Sure.
Yes, I've seen it, yes.
Yeah, this is good channel, yeah.
Mm, I know, yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Can you, do you have enough band, broadband here to receive the TV? Can you, do you have, is it okay to receive the TV of this channel with internet here?
Yeah, with internet, okay.
It's quite difficult.
But low connection.
Too low connection, yes.
Yeah.
Security delegate, you know, Mr. Gambari, Security Council from United Nations.
Peace.
The black one, that side.
Okay.
The big major action. You will come ahead, you know?
Donc voici l'école de l'organisation Irrawaddy. Donc c'est le bâtiment qu'on a vu tout à l'heure qui était abandonné. La plupart des membres sont partis aux États-Unis. Là, c'est encore le récolte de l'Irrawaddy qu'on a vu, quand on a vu le bâtiment abandonné tout à l'heure.
Taja, une lahou. Taja. Meia.
Ici c'est la clinique qui est fermée à cette heure-ci.
this is a doctor here, one of my friends.
Okay, you're the doctor. Mm. Hello, nice to meet you. Very happy to meet you. Thank you. Okay.
You are not patient. Yeah?
I'm not patient. I'm a bit Mr. Bean disease, you know? You know, Mr. Bean disease. What can you do? I will give some medicine tomorrow to you. Yes, I will
yeah,
give.
We come again, yeah?
Yes, sure, we come again. And some kind of products here. Alain Delon. À l'endroit du Bethel. Magnifique. Ah, working hard. Well, you're working 24 hours a day, right?
Yes, woman prisoner.
Prisoner?
Yeah,
prisoner. Hello, nice to meet you. Is okay, Camilla?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
You're former prisoner?
Yeah.
Yes?
She was also a principal in the Overseas Irrawaddy Association.
Okay.
As well as prisoner, as well as a principal in the Irrawaddy.
Mm. So she was prisoner what year?
2004.
2004?
Yeah.
How long did she stay in prison?
4 years.
4 years in prison in Yangon? Yangon.
Ensign.
Ensign. Ah, very terrible prison, yes.
So there are something there for him?
I have nothing for this. Donc elle a une congestion pulmonaire.
She doesn't eat too much. She eats very little.
Uh-huh.
So.
Elle mange très très peu. Since when?
Only 7 days.
Yes. Mm.
Did you try different food? Maybe change the food a little?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
She doesn't. And she cannot drink something so like sweet drinks. She can. Did you try different food? Maybe change the food a little?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
And she cannot drink something so like sweet drinks? She can?
Very few.
And water? She drinks water? Yes, yes. No soup?
She doesn't eat.
Mm-hmm.
She doesn't drink.
Mm-hmm. So she went to doctor, and doctor, what did he say?
Hello.
Good night, Ashin. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, yes.
Thank you for everything.
Yeah.
We'll do something good for you people.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
And tomorrow again, more things.
Yeah, I see.
Merci.
À demain.
À demain. No Betel, no Chile.
Yeah.
That's my philosophy.